why a Best Buy sign is causing controversy, and the compromise to solve the problem.